Hello and welcome to FAIRTUBE. Today we need your help because we are starting our first big community action against YouTube and Google. The shitstorm begins.
We're still extremely disappointed that YouTube and Google management didn't want to talk to any YouTubers. The vote of the YouTubers union was absolutely clear. No meeting without Jörg Sprawe. And certainly no meeting without any YouTubers. A lot of members also left comments saying, now it's time for us to act.
So in addition to the legal steps that are already underway, we have some really, really cool actions in the planning that will not only be very entertaining, but will also be much appreciated by YouTube, I'm sure. We just have to show them that they need to take us serious. And by us, I mean every one of us, all of us.
We know, as a trade union, with long experience, that these struggles always go like this. The other side has the power and the money, and we have the numbers. There's way more of us. We have to show them how many of us want YouTube to treat YouTubers better. Our strength comes from acting together.
So here's the plan. We're gonna send a huge amount of registered letters, hopefully, to YouTube's headquarters in San Bruno, California. We're gonna flood them with old school real paper. And of course, we want to make sure that everyone working in the headquarters in San Bruno notices what we are doing. So we want as many letters as possible to be signed for. But you don't have to go to the post office. We found an online service who's gonna do it all for us. And this means that you don't have to leave your cell phone or your desktop PC. Simply use the online service and you're all set.
We've put together some instructions about how to do it. The link to the instructions is under the video in the description text. There are a couple options. The more expensive, but the better option, is to make YouTube sign for the receipt of the letter. If that's too expensive, you can just send the letter.
We all have to do it together. Now, it is very important that we do this instantly because the effect is so much better if all the letters ideally come on the same day. Whereas if this stretches out over some weeks, the effect will be much less apparent. And of course, we want to give them as little time as possible to prepare for this. We need them to notice us. So, send it today.
We've prepared a letter you can use. You can change our text or write your own from scratch. But we do have one thing to ask, and this is really important. Please stay respectful and don't make it personal. Please don't insult any YouTube employees or managers. Please don't name anyone at YouTube by name. Because it's like this. We want YouTube to give us more respect. We are criticizing how they're treating us, and we're asking them to do better. But we absolutely must be respectful.
Imagine, Postal Service is gonna deliver buckets of letters to them, and they have to sign for everyone. That will be a mountain of letters. If it just takes 30 seconds for a person to sign a letter, do the math. So one person would actually have to work for longer than 24 hours straight to sign for like 3,000 letters. I think if we send enough to them, then everybody in the building will notice it and it will be the talk of the day.
The point here isn't to make a ton of work for the people working in YouTube's post office or receiving area. In fact, we see all YouTube and Google employees as colleagues. We know that they've been organizing for better treatment from management for years too. YouTube has enough money and enough employees to handle the big mountain of letters. The point is to get YouTubers seen.
So here is one more thing to think about. If you live in the area, and if you have a video camera, well, who doesn't? And you film the delivery of all those letters, if it can be filmed, we're not sure how this is organized at YouTube. And if you then send us the video, then we will give you a fat shout out in one of our next clips. And if this is absolutely impossible for you, then you can also send a normal letter. All these online services offer that too, of course. It's much cheaper. Of course, it's also not as dramatic, but much better than nothing.
We hope that everyone who's in a position to send something does so. And if you do, please post in the Facebook group.
And of course, it would be best if you could also add a photo of your angry face and post it in the comments. Because we would like to compile a video about all those angry faces. If you want to stay anonymous, you can of course also wear a mask, funny mask maybe, or angry mask, it's up to you. And of course, as always, join the YouTubers Union if you haven't done that already. And if you are in Germany and if you like what we're doing, then also join the IG Metal. Anyway, that's it for today. Hope you liked it. Thanks and bye bye.